8 years ago, I was still in a ball.